mean, just explain that game to me, man. Explain that last drive to me. I mean, 4th and 17, backed up against the wall. Y'all got to get a first down. I mean, what was the belief like? Was there any doubt in your mind, at least, that y'all were going to end up getting that first down and going to score?
For me, I actually wanted to go for it. Mm-hmm. You know, I believe that we could have got the first down, and we did. Mm-hmm. So just that whole the beginning of the drive, you know, we was about to punt. I'm like, oh. I said, nah, we got to go for it. We got to go for it. We down. So I said, and I actually went to go sit on the bench. Mm-hmm. And told Rose, you can't pick me up. He said, no, bro, we got to get up. We got to get up. Like, we got to go. We got to finish this game. And he went out there and caught the ball for the first down. So now it's total faith. Like, I believe, like, we got it.
Mm-hmm. Talk to me about Sam Howell, man. I mean, it seemed like after that 4th and 17, after that play, when he goes and makes that play, and after that, it seemed like a light just switched with him. He was just making these confident throws all over the field. I mean, it seemed like it just wasn't a doubt y'all ended up scoring after that.
And that's what it is. You know, he's a young cat, and you know, he have a whole lot of confidence, you know. Just going with the ones every day. Our D-line, you know, he's so confident, he trusts us. Mm-hmm. You know, he trusts our offensive line. So him being confident in us and believing, mm-hmm. will make things happen.
Take me through that touchdown you had early on, because it seemed like you kind of got that DB with that stutter step on him. You had him beat by like 5 yards or something like that.
Oh, yeah. We had to hit him with the double move. So it was just because the drive before, you know, we didn't actually get in the box, but it was a tough one. But it was like, we need to score. I said, yeah, we need to score. So we opened up with that play for the first drive, and we actually scored on the first play.
Mm-hmm. I remember you saying something before the season that you had high expectations this year. That for you, that it was going to be your breakout year. I mean, how are you feeling right now? I mean, you've had two touchdowns in the first
one. Wonderful, confident, and relaxed. That's just how I feel. Mm-hmm. And I have a total belief, and I thank God for that.
Is that just you, or is that you think that's the whole team kind of
feeling
the same way?
Oh, it's the whole team. Whole team feel the same way. You know, we go out here and work hard every day. And we believe that we can do our best every day.
What was the vibe like in the locker room after? I'm sure y'all got to be sky high right now. Losing a lot of games in the fourth, and now y'all win two games.
Yeah, we were so excited. We was real excited. And, you know, it was like a party.
Mm-hmm. Appreciate it, Dyami.
Thank you.